Hi, my name's Joel. I do rhyme times every day at 11. This is a song, song that I wrote as a kind of like library song because I work in a library. And I thought I would play you and give you like a free sample so you know what to expect. And then so when I play it, you can sing along if you want to. It's called Take Me to the Library. There's three verses. First verse goes, take me to the library, take me to the library, take me to the library. Take me to the library now. You say now as loud as you can. Second verse is, I like taking books for free. I like taking books for free. I like taking books for free. Take me to the library now. And the third verse is, I love reading stories. I love reading stories. I love reading stories. Take me to the library now. And the chorus is, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go now. As loud as you can. It's not the most complicated song in the world. It gets the job done because of this. One, two, three. Take me to the library. Take me to the library. Take me to the library. Take me to the library now. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go now. I like taking books for free. I like taking books for free. I like taking books for free. Take me to the library now. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go now. I love reading stories. I love reading stories. I love reading stories. Take me to the library now. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go now! That's Take Me to the Library song. Cool. See you later.